Hi, I'm the owners of Wild Wild West.
My name is Elizabeth.
I'm Jayden.
This is my family business. It has been around for more than 20 years now. Wild West was first introduced into Raffles Institution. Wild West sells Western food. We keep our menu very simple.
Very simple.
Yeah.
Today we will be serving three dishes, which is chicken chop and chicken cutlet, and then fish and chips. So for the chicken chop, we prep it every day, marinate it with our in-house recipe. The marination takes about 8 to 12 hours. Customers has been quite wowed by our fish and chip, to say, because the portion is quite big. Some of the sides we have are coleslaw, baked beans, and french fries. The coleslaw is made fresh every single day.
I remember the times when I was helping out at my parents' first shop at Raffles Institution. I was rushing with my backpack after school. I only knew how to take orders and my priority was just to collect money. I was really rebellious that I moved out when I was 17 years old. I came back home, my father's invite, at the age of 21. I went through what you would term it as the hard knocks in life. It pains him a lot when I move out and when I made the decision to move out. There was this customer that once asked, was it something wrong that I may have did in life? That's why I became a hawker, but no. This incident actually happened when I had my own shop for 2.5 years at Redhill Market. I wanted to give it a shot at doing business, following my parents' footsteps.
I was in the finance industry before I made the drastic switch to a hawker life. That was after I met my wife, Elizabeth. I used to patronize her store with my ex-girlfriend quite often. We slowly became friends first. After that, the both of us broke off with our respective partners. Then, it's not because of her that I broke up, okay? So it just happened. Then after that, we became friends. Then after that, somehow, we got together after that. Less than 3 months, we got engaged. I got the chance to actually help out in Wild West because it's their family business. And then slowly, I started to have passion for the business. I requested for her dad to take me in, and that was when I started to learn from scratch.
Anyways, I'm no longer working here. And for the past 6 years, my husband has took over.
In the banking industry, you have very standard working hours. We have aircon, but in F&B, when you are trying to run your business, you don't have a fixed timing of operation. Because for us, we have to come down to do the prepping very early. Then we start our operation at 10:30. We end our operation about 8. Then you have to wash up and stuff. Usually we end about 10 every day.
I think there is always a stigma going around and has always been still in the current culture.
There's a lot of stereotyping.
People look at me differently even when you first met me back then.
I thought she was the Ang Mo Lian, you know.
He thought I was the Ang Mo Lian when he first walked past.
Yeah. Then when I first started out as hawker, people thought of me as like Ah Beng. Yeah. So this guy must be, he didn't go to school, that's why he's here in the hawker. Our proudest moment in running Wild Wild West, I think it has to be when we got selected for the presidential award. It's for those entrepreneurs that are involved in Yellow Ribbon Project. She and my father-in-law got invited for a dinner at Istana.
I was extremely honored to have a personal invitation by the then president. My parents brought me to buy a little black dress. There were many, many tough moments where I burned myself, cut myself, I was crying, I was breaking down in tears. But the moments where I truly enjoy myself was when I meet many different people every day. And a lot of people actually ended up being my friends, even till today.
The things that keep me going every day is the satisfaction you see from the customers when they come back and tell you that, hey, your food is really good. Or even if they don't tell you, you see that on the table, your plates are really empty. My advice to those young hawkers that are going to start out, you have to have a lot of determination and most importantly, a lot of passion. You have to hang in there every day because of the working hours. you get a lot of stereotyping, but you just have to bear with it, lah.